ribbon and that. Oh, you got me. Tell my kids I resent them.
Quit wiggling around, you nugget, or you're walking.
If I'm going to the library, you're gonna have to carry me. I finally have a purpose now.
You just got real weird there. Shermie?
What? Ow!
Your legs aren't broken. You can walk.
Oh! What just happened? I'm in another weird version of Ooh. Bread balls!
Language.
Betty, why did you send me here and in this body? Why?
Shermie, are you going through puberty?
This is gonna sound far-fetched, but I'm not Shermie. My name is Simon Petrikov. I'm from another world, far different than your own.
Okay, Simon. You're not getting out of going to the library by acting weird.
Library? That's great, actually. I could really use a library right now.
Are you making fun of me?
No. I love the library.
Okay. I like this new you.
Fiona and Cake are still waiting for their magic world. I'll find myself another crown. You can zap me to whatever alternate universe you want, but I have free will. Do you hear me, Betty? Do you
hear me, Betty?